Futsal World Cup. This is the 52nd and last, the top two nations in the history of the discipline of this sport meet for the fourth time in the final. Coming up, Brazil against Spain. Lozano under pressure, and he's trying to steal the ball from him. Easier said than done. Lozano. Ortiz. Lozano! Cleared off the line! Vinicius, the captain, made a goal-saving intervention there. Vinicius. G. And Brazil come the closest they've managed so far to a goal. Took a big deflection off Kike's shoulder. Teeth is scored against Russia in the quarterfinals. Leads it to Mikhailin! Oh, desperately close. One or two people in the stadium thought that was it from Fernandão, but it went wide. First mistake by Spain. Here to see if Lozano's header. Quickly taken corner. Oh, Neto! What a goal by Neto! And against the run of play, Brazil take the lead. Torres. Good interception here by Simi! And Brazil close in on a second goal. That wasn't too far away, was it? Spain need at least a goal to drag us into extra time. Mikhailin, Torres, 1-1, and the man who scored in the final 4 years ago and then had his spot kick saved in the shootout scores in 2012. Incredible. Spain have come from behind and lead 2-1.